Look at me! She's reading a book! There's not a normal form by the road! I think she might be an idiot! It was the best of times! It was the best
of times! Stop scaring your mother with that book, boy!
I'm off to bed, and I shan't be talking to you for the rest of the evening.
But I'm going to make us rich. Very rich. Russian businessmen. Very, very stupid.
But that's not fair.
Fair? Listen to the boy.
I'm a girl.
Fair doesn't get you anywhere, you dickheaded twit brain. All I can say is sing Evans Michael has inherited his old man's brains, eh, son?
Well, I shall take the money from you, Ernest, and I shall spend it. But I shan't enjoy it because of the despicable way in which you have spoken to me tonight.
This is all your fault for your stupid books and your stupid reading.
That's not fair.
You're off to school in a few days, and I know your headmistress out of the dreadful, scary woman she is. Imagine what she's going to do to a little goblin like you, boy.
I'm a girl!
And get off the bed, little...
tomato. No, but tomato is a very good word.
Matilda?
I can now read words.
So, Matilda, you can read words.
Well, I had to learn to read words so that I could read sentences. Because basically, a sentence is just a big bunch of words. If you can't read sentences, you've got no chance with books.
And have you read a whole book yourself?
Oh, yes, more than one. I love books. Last week, I read quite a few.
A few? What books did you read?
Well, Nicholas Nickleby, Oliver Twist, Jane Eyre, The Lord of the Rings, Crime and Punishment, and The Cat in the Hat.
Oh, not right.
What are you doing with those books, Ali? Not on my watch. There is an age for reading and an age for being a filthy little toad. That! Miss Anne, you believe in kindness and fluffiness and books and stories. That is not teaching!
To teach the child, we must first break the child.
Quiet, you maggots! Shall go. Let's go, baby!
You, yeah, come on, stand up. Spell a magical lack of obligatory choices. Spell! I'll go to choke. And I shall. It has that in the letters.
A.